It's about 95 degrees in Nebraska. It's late summer. And the bees are basically trying to keep themselves cool. They're pretty full. Lots of harvesters and workers are coming back to the hive this evening. And so many of them hang outside until it cools down in the evening and they'll go inside. But right now, they're doing what's called bearding. And that is giving them the ability to keep the hive the temperature they need to, so that everything is optimal for honey production and survival.